Lucas said Yahara was staying here. Let's go get them.
Any news from Sybil?
This looks like Yahara's safe house.
Looks like they packed up and left already. Damn.
Looking for the one with the blue jacket? Stinks of black powder.
Sounds like them, yeah.
They left as soon as the dead came to first anchor. I tried to talk them into hiding with the rest of us, but...
It didn't work. They would have been found anyway. The dead are all over this place.
Said they were headed to Back Harvest. Only way there is through jagged ascent. You could still catch them if you hurry.
I'd best get going then. You know I'm still mad that you're after Three Peaks, right?
Would you have accepted my help if...
If I'd have known you were Death himself. Still haven't wrapped my head around that. But you lied to me, Enki. Don't ever do that again.
Understood. A welcome friend. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Enki, just slow down, will you?
Are you sure? You could still be hiding bandits.
I don't blame them. It's the only place with any shade worth a damn.